Thank you. I've been waiting for you, but I didn't expect you to find the secret passage from the museum to the vault so quickly. You passed your first test with ease. I imagine you have many questions for me. First things first, let me introduce myself. My name is Lucas. I recently came out of a coma in which I spent the last 10 years. As soon as I could, I came back here, to the vaults of the Order of the White Stone. But when I got here, I discovered that none of my brethren were here, and hadn't been for a long time. So I need new assistance. Our organization has existed for hundreds of years. We collect and keep various artifacts, and carry out research on supernatural occurrences. This matter of the disappearing children and mafia bosses is one such occurrence. I think the children are still alive, but in danger. That's why we need to hurry. If you agree to work with me, bring me that strange swamp liquid from the museum. I'll try to study it.
Okay.
Excellent. I'll go to the laboratory and study its content. And for you, I have a new task. I've learned that one of the missing gangsters is actually alive. I'm sure he's connected to this matter. And in order to prevent suspicion, he specially arranged for his own disappearance. He's hiding on his boat under the Brooklyn Bridge. The kidnapped children could be being held there too. We have an old system of tunnels. Using it, we can get to any point in the city. Here's a key for you. It's configured to take you straight to where you need to go. Be careful. The police won't help us. We can only rely on ourselves.